First of all, I want to tell all the candidates and catechumens that I'm praying for you all as you prepare for fullness initiation in the Catholic Church. You are in my prayers and in a special way. So I think for you all as you prepare the fullness of initiation in the Catholic Church, the extension is painful because those things, we're going to get it done as soon as possible because we love God. But at the same time, it is, gives you a little more time to prepare yourself for this extraordinary moment in your lives. Just thinking that in a deeper way, what it means that you want to be with God because God loves each one of us so much. And at the same time, we want to correspond to His love and being united to Him. So it's a great opportunity to really go deeper in the understanding of the teachings of the Catholic Church. Well, first of all, the love of God, and then the understanding of the teachings of the Church in the sacraments, and that bring us the grace of God to our daily life. So I know it's challenging, but at the same time, I think you have to see it as God giving you a little more time that you can prepare better to receive the fullness of initiation in the Catholic Church. Again, you are in my prayers, and I ask your prayers for my ministry.